A servant of God, I'm Robert Simon. Beloved in Christ, faith. We are continuing on the same topic, faith. We, in the book of Hebrews, chapter 11, verse 6, read, "But without faith it is impossible to please him. For he that cometh to God must believe that he is, and that he is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him." Let us consider the first part of this verse. Without faith, it is impossible to please God. A Greek word, eurestio, is used here, which is translated to please in our King James Version. It literally means to gratify entirely. In other words, without faith, it is impossible to gratify or make God happy and satisfied. It may be an unlearned fool who tried to prove an axiom or postulate. Accepting an axiom is certainly not like a blind man searching for a black cat in a dark room when it is not there. God is in existence. He was before the beginning. Beginning began in him. He created all things, and he is not a created being. A created being cannot be the creator. Without a creator, there can be no creation. It is a silly, self-contradictory question: who created this God? If this God had been created by somebody, that creator will be God, and this God is only a created being. Man has created many gods out of his own imagination, and they are his own creations and cannot be the God of all creation. Many were trying to prove this almighty God by putting him into a laboratory test tube. Our Holy Bible in no place is trying to prove the existence of God or trying to give a vivid, erudite, philosophic explanation of who God is and how he came into existence. It simply says, in the beginning, God created heaven and the earth. Who was that God? What was he doing before the beginning? When did the beginning begin? The Bible is answering none of these questions. God existed is the summum bonum of the totality of the biblical truth, and that is the fact of the matter. God exists. I know. It is faith. It is the evidence or proof of the fact which is not seen. We need not try to understand God, but understand with true and pure rationalism of an empirical principle and accept God exists. This is faith. Without this faith, it is impossible to gratify God. I will, God willing, bring to you a very fascinating anecdote that happened in my life many years ago to further explain this point in my next talk with you. Till then, God bless you, God be with you. I am yours, Robert Simon.